Indian Embassy in Nepal celebrated India's 31st Independence Day with great pomp and gaiety on Tuesday. Manjeev Singh Puri, Indian Ambassador to Nepal, unfurled the flag at the embassy, which was followed by a cultural show by members of Indian Culture Center. To mark the occasion, Indian Mission to Nepal also gifted 30 ambulances and 6 buses to various hospitals, organizations and non-profits in Nepal. The Indian ambassador also distributed checks worth 57.3 million Nepali rupees and blankets to keen of deceased soldiers of Indian Armed Forces. Since 1994, the Government of India has gifted 632 ambulances to various organizations across 73 districts in Nepal. This has helped in bringing healthcare services to the doorstep of thousands of people who do not have easy access to health centers. India has also so far gifted 124 buses to various educational and welfare institutions, making access to education easier for thousands of students. Under the campaign of promoting education, Indian Mission to Nepal has also distributed books to representatives from 61 libraries around Nepal.